All right. It should be back now, please. Oh, hi everybody. Hey, Superdog. Hey, free Wi-Fi. How is everybody doing? Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. That was rough. That was rough. I don't know what happened there. That has never happened to me before. So how are you guys doing? Free Van-Fi in my Wii. All right. Mission near boy. I go mission your boy. Yay, I have to. Okay, destroy UNIDAT assets. This thing's toast. So is this thing. I have to call in a vehicle. Don't. Select the thing. There we go. Helicopter! It put it down the hill. I can't believe it! Fuck. Don't you run away from me, Chopper! I see you. Bitch, I see you. Bitch, I see you running. Oh. Don't hit the rocks. I like how this chopper doesn't have any fucking reticule on it, so it's like, I don't know where these guns are even shooting. Hey, Alpha Plays, what's up, man? Hey, Amduck. You're watching Criminal Minds? I mean, that's probably more fun to watch than this. I'm just playing a terrible DLC. Which we all like terrible things, right? It's fun to laugh at them. Oh shit. Cause this aerial acrobatics bullshit's under here. Oh god. Okay. We can do it if we try. Yeah, success. I feel like I'm successful. All right. Yay, 4 kilometer drive, guys. It's gonna be super fucking cool. Currently in a call. Hang up on that bitch. It's stream time. All right. It's okay, I can multitask. How can you watch two things at once? That sounds like brain cancer. So thanks everybody for sticking with me during that technical issue. I don't know why they happen occasionally. I have to watch for that. Actually, what I should probably do. Oh shit, don't lock onto me. No, I can't do that right now because I'm getting fucking locked onto. You fire a missile on me, I'm gonna tell my mom. Okay, I don't wanna play with you guys anymore. You guys are mean. Let's try spinning. That's a good trick. Fuck you, Bananakin. All right. Dun 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 dun. Ah, both my ankles. Shit. All right. I'm just prone in these bushes here. I should be fine. Boom, what are you doing Discord again? I don't know. Probably soon. Maybe even late tonight if I have nothing else going on. Probably in a call with Rupert. Who the fuck is Rupert? All right. Just gotta put my stealth AK on. Okay, and we're gonna move up on this objective and destroy the Unidad assets. Okay, so first the SAM missiles. Hopefully they don't lock on to me. Got another tango. How do you not see your friend die from 70 meters away? Dum 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 dum. That chopper better not see me. I'll throw a hissy. Okay. Let's select some C4. Really, Pink Panther? Demo's primed and in place. He's gonna walk up and see the C4 on there. I've broken one ankle and sprained the other in the last 17 months. That sucks. You fractured your thumb when you were 7. Jesus. Don't see me. And you won't see me if I do a crouch. I cannot take this seriously during the day. I am sorry. There's no way they wouldn't see me. I am... Oh, my God. Binanoo! Nice flip. Bum 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 bum. He's 70 meters away. Come on, my yard is longer than this. Oh my God. This is ridiculous, honestly. Like, I don't know. Bim 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 bim. I got the C4 primed. No, it happened again. What the fuck is going off my Elgato? Shit. Dum 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 d Bum bum ba bum bum bum. Dum dum da da dum dum da da dum 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 bum 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 bum. Oh man, oh sniper tower. I have to go bitty bitty bim 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 dude. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I don't know why my Elgato keeps turning off, guys. I will have to fix that after this stream. Dum 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 dum. Oh shit, there are hostile Tango Wingos right here. Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum. Doesn't look like he's guarding this gate. It looks like he's like going back and forth, like thinking about like how to ask somebody out or something. He's just like pacing the floor. Damn 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 damn. Prone, idiot. Bum 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 bum. Boom, will you play Injustice 2? If somebody buys it for me, I will not pay money for it because I don't think I'll get a decent return on it, but I would play it if somebody bought it for me. Uh oh. There's a Unidad truck driving around here. Luckily, the driver didn't notice their dead friend that despawned, actually. That's cool. Ooh, come over here. Come over here. Psst. Are you suspicious yet? My head's sticking over this cover. Bum bum ba bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum ba dum. Tango number 3. Bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 bum. What if all my C4 despawned? Oh my god, if it did, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. It shouldn't have, though. Can I just chuck this over here? Demo's primed and in place. I don't feel like that's a good spot. Demo's primed. Bum 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 bum. Is that joke getting old? I don't care. Dan. Dan. I got the C4 primed. What? What was the malfunction on that last one? Shit. Dan 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 dan. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Frankly, that's just shit. God damn it. Come on. I placed one on each. It's right there. Oh my god. It didn't think I actually. Mission checkpoint. Steal the plane for Eddie. Oh, I know what plane they're talking about. God damn it. Bum, I like how this guy's super rich and he has a ton of planes, but I have to steal a plane for the last mission. Nobody wrote this. A monkey shat it on a piece of paper, and then they turned it into a plot. Totally forgot you had a Discord. Yeah, and I usually do Discord. I've done Discord on stream a couple times. It's been fun. Tim. See, now they're looking for me. They're gonna be looking for army guys. Boom, boom. Do do do, bam 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 bam. This is fucking. See, this is what I'm talking about. These missions are not fun. Like, I guess like synchronizing the explosion would have made that more fun, actually. But hey, Deathcrank, what's up, man? I don't really need to be in the passenger seat. Yay.
You got the bird. Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can. Every way I can. Quick as I can.
Oh, yay. Yay, I destroyed 4 SAM missiles. I could have dodged all those by now. Jesus. Also, why would they shoot at this plane? If it's their plane that I just stole from them, and it started flying away, wouldn't they just be like, somebody's flying it away? Why would they lock onto it? Please do Discord tonight? Maybe. I bet that music's gonna get me in copyright trouble. I just realized there's music playing. I bet it's gonna get me in fucking trouble. God damn it. That helicopter up there's having a technical issue. Oh, God. Zim 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 zim. I'm a little airplane, short and fast. All right. Okay. Trust me, I'm a pilot. Fucking shitty pilot. Oh. What? Oh, God damn it. Oh, my God. Whoa, screen tear out the ass. Yeah, exactly. How's the Narco Road, a.k.a. Watch Dogs 2 Ripoff DLC? Now that you mention it, it makes me want to play Watch Dogs. Because, like, I feel like that's a better version of what this is trying to go for. That fucking sucked. I want to... fucking oh, I just starts me back here. Dun 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 dun, kick you in the crotch. Dun 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 dun. Alright, here we go. Yeah, this game screen tears up the ass when you fly around sometimes.
I gotta get high any way I can. Every way I can. Quick as I can.
Altitude. I need more altitude. The fucking music in this plane. I have radios all turned off, too. I made sure of that. Something's still locking onto me. Because I reset the mission, are those SAM turrets still there? Yeah, nothing should be locking onto me now. Those SAM turrets are back. What the fuck? So I didn't even have to destroy them to get the plane out. It's downloaded the demo. You'll love it. Alright. Maybe I'll even do that tonight. I don't know. I don't have any other plans. I have to record a video, but I don't even know what that's going to be about. Oh my God. Oh, something just exploded right there. That's cool. Let's try this without crashing. Okay, I'm just gonna have to line up with this runway, aren't I? Because that is a tight area. Alright, yeah, the big finale to all these missions is fucking fly plane. Land plane. Oh my god. Well, luckily I don't have to worry about making too tight of a turn, because I can just do this. Woo! Physics don't matter! Alright. Jesus Christ. Hop out. Hop out. It's not my fault anymore.
Where the hell are you going? You cannot dump me now. I have stayed twice as long as my contract said I should.
That is because you love Abe. Yes.
You can just kill her. It doesn't matter. I've killed her twice now. Wait a second, do I have to fucking fly out of here? Don't get stuck in the propeller, douchebag. Ooh. 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 Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, the plane kept going backwards and then it just kills him and the mission's over. Oh my god. Steal the plane for Eddie! Oh god! How are we gonna steal the plane for Eddie? Fuck! Alright. Let's steal the goddamn plane for Eddie!
Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can.
Hold on.
Oh no, Unidad's on alert. I'm gonna fucking die. Don't fire at will. How about that? Is Wildlands worth the money? If you have some friends to play it with, then for sure. It's definitely different than Watch Dogs. It's not really a worse Watch Dogs. This DLC might be, but the actual game itself is actually super fun. You have a whole country as your playground. Like, it's like a lot of cool missions you can kind of play however you want. This is fucking annoying. Do you guys want me? Should I kill that actress again? I thought that was funny. I'm gonna do it. I like how, like, you can just kill her and, like, nobody cares. It is such a weird little thing that they didn't even think to fix. At least that's a better place to take off from. You have the Bay Area in Cali? Huh. Right in the heart. Come get into the plane, buddy. I killed your girlfriend. It's just, I'm not doing it to be a douche, I'm just doing it to prove how, like, they did not think of this shit at all. Get Eddie into the plane. Can I have Eddie fly the plane? Doesn't he want to fly it? Hey, Eddie. Oh, I got in the back seat? What the fuck? That's not what I wanted. He's stuck. He's stuck again. Dude, figure it out. Oh my god. We discording tonight or no? Maybe. Are you fucking... God damn it! He just gets stuck there and doesn't want to fucking... Oh my god. Guess what I have to do again? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. What do you think of Saints Row? Never really got into it. I think it was a little too silly for me. Oh my god. I wonder what glitch is gonna get in my way this time. Yay. That's right, bitch. It's my ass-kicking outfit. All right. What future games are you excited for? Battlefront 2, Call of Duty World War 2, and Destiny 2. A lot of twos. I'm excited for those because, like, I like Destiny, and I like it. I hope there's a better version of it coming out. And I like Battlefront, but it ran out of stuff to do really quickly, and I hope a really big Battlefront game would get me back into that franchise. And then Call of Duty World War 2, well, just because I buy COD every year anyway, and I'm excited to see what they do with it. Oh, okay. No, physics plane. Are you kidding? No way. No, fuck. I wonder what glitch was gonna do this time, and it's not like I'm stuck, like, you know, like normal stuck. The plane is locked in position. Yep, shot my character to the front of it. I have to knock it off with the damn thing. I'm gonna steal this. Why are these people so happy? Like, nothing cool is happening. It is hot out. Alright. Did I pick the only car that's, like, too flat to do anything? I'll use this car as a runway. If I just can get it to go and then stop. Alright, cool. This is... Oh, no, wrong seat. This is apocalyptically bad. Okay. Go! No, doesn't work. I need a taller car. You'll do. This is great. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Just gonna nudge it with this truck. Okay, just gonna lightly push it. Okay. This is what the game developers intended, by the way. Little known fact. They wanted this to happen. Hey, I've seen a couple of video game glitches in my day. I know how to deal with them. This is cancer. I'm in a rock. All right, and we're gonna drive this out of our way. I just beat this place before higher on the street. Oh, not again. I am so sorry. That one was not on accident. Get Eddie into the plane. Hey, buddy, let's go on the plane. This time, don't fucking kill yourself. How about that? Okay, you get on this side? Right? You get on that side? And I'm gonna get in this side, okay, buddy? Yeah, yeah, get on that side. Ah, beautiful. Press Eddie's followers by doing rolls. What? What do you mean rolls?
I don't want any free flying. You hear me? I don't fucking want it. We are being watched. Always, we are being watched and listened to. We got to entertain.
Yeah, let's get entertaining. Reach the jump position. I don't like the fact that, I don't like this is called the Mile High Club, and I'm in a plane alone with a dude. Like, are we gonna fuck? God, shut up. L'invisible. Why is the stream so late, for fuck's sake? Because early is when I do things, and late is when I do other things. Can I just go up, please? You want to see a prank, please? It wants to go left, and I don't want it to go left! I can't even see where the checkpoint is or the waypoint is. God, this dude's fucking salivating over this shit. He's like, oh my god, give me to the jump height, daddy. Alright, I need to stop saying daddy. Okay, jump from the plane to start free-falling with Eddie. Okay. This is pretty cool, actually. I like this. Hey, this part's actually fun. Look at that. You don't want to sleep because I'm streaming. Eat a banana. Those have lots of natural sugars in them for energy. What is going on? It got really dark in my room. Sorry about that. What is going on? What the fuck? So this is where I choose to be like, ah, your time's up, buddy? Really?
This broadcast has ended.
That was corny. Why would I pick then? Why would my character pick then to pull the gun on him? He still has his middle finger up.
Try approaching another of the individuals we vetted for you.
Your mission sucked. Do I get anything for that? Where did my character pull out a Desert Eagle from? What the fuck? He just pulled out. Does my character have a Desert Eagle? Nope. Where did he get that? Why did my character waits until we're free falling to be like, give up the information? Who the fuck wrote this? A 6-year-old? If someone had a gun in my face, I might take my parachute off and let myself die too. It's like, well, you're gonna shoot me or interrogate me. What the fuck? So, don't sit on that finger. There's like, are you kidding me? You wait to spring it on him when you're free falling. I can't get over that. I can't come back from this. This is how psychopaths are are what the fuck? This is how psychopaths are born. They play shitty video games and they go fucking insane. I don't even know what to make out of what I just saw. I thought there was going to be some sort of conclusion there that made sense. That didn't make sense at all, and now he's just dead. But at least now there's this guy, and this guy. And then there's this guy. Yeah. My God. Sociopath. I am appalled. I got a rare achievement. Gang leader. Kill one of the bosses. I bet that's a rare achievement because nobody fucking plays this DLC. I'm surprised if anybody even got to that point. 0.83% of players had completed that. You know how sad that is? That is, oh my God. That was what it all came down to. Greatest agent ever. Yeah, no. Not the greatest. Probably the worst agent of all time. That's 36 minutes of my life that I will never get back. Holy shit, people are really pissed off in my Destiny video. I don't even know what to make of what just happened. I don't know how to respond to it in any way that's not just more belligerent yelling, because this shit's dumb. This shit is dumb. I don't even know what to make of that. 10 out of 10 would bang again. Yeah, I would know. Is this the same shit? They all have the same things. Climb mountains, do drifting. It's all the same missions. It's all the same, all the way. Oh, this is cancer. What the fuck? I don't know. I don't know what to do. When it involves Destiny, people come on their keyboards in rage. Yeah, they kind of do. They're pretty pissed off that I even implied that you shouldn't pre-order games before seeing gameplay, which is a pretty, pretty decent level-headed thing to say. Sounds like Ubisoft. I don't know, man. Like, I like the game. The main game is super fun, I think. I like it. Ubisoft, and Ubisoft made that. I just feel like they had no idea what to do for their DLCs. Which, to be fair, there's not much you can do with this for a DLC. Like, I don't think there's many places they can go with this kind of DLC. But I feel like it could have gone anywhere but there. I feel like just because they had to make a decision doesn't mean it had to be a shitty one. Because I consider that one to be pretty shitty. I pre-ordered Watch Dogs 2 after seeing the Watch Dogs 2 gameplay trailer. Yeah. But the like people spending taking $100 out of their bank accounts after fucking seeing a fucking teaser, a cinematic teaser, is just as frustrating as when people loved Battlefield 1 after seeing in-game cinematics and in-engine footage. So it irritates me no matter what. I just hate that shit. People look right now to be either hyped or pissed, and there isn't a lot of middle ground. There isn't a constructive middle ground. And it really shows that people are so fucking irritated. Discord? Should I switch the stream over to a Discord stream? I don't know if I'm up for that, to be honest. I might do it later tonight because, like, I know it's already pretty late for a lot of you guys. Like, it's almost, like, probably, like, 10 or 12 for some of you guys. But, I'm pretty fucking beat. Is he still just laying here? Is he gonna lay here forever? Oh, God. From that fall, from over a kilometer up, I'm pretty sure he would be more than just bunched up. He'd be a splat. But what if people are gonna buy it and play it regardless? That's not the point. The point is that developers and publishers should have to show their hand. And there's something about pre-order culture that is sickening, and that is that people pre-order things. Pre-ordering something isn't a bad thing. I pre-order things to get things on launch night, to have them installed, and that's why I was able to play Battlefield and Infinite Warfare both at like 10 p.m. my time. 10 p.m. my time allows... Why are you cleaning outside stones? Whatever. And that's why I pre-order. But the thing is, it sends a bad message when you pre-order something and they haven't even showed gameplay yet. I feel like if people didn't pre-order games at all, like they had like maybe 5% of what they expected, they'd do more to make sure people would buy it. They'd add more content, they'd have to do more things, have more events. Like, think about it with Infinite Warfare. That game had such bad reception, but then so many things came out of that that are like, hey, play our game, you know, with extra bonuses and more content and things of that sort. Oh, like, I'm stuck in here now. I have to actually climb up here. And I don't know. To me, it makes sense that if you pre-order a game before seeing gameplay, it sets a bad precedent. I feel like people should feel the need to be entitled to information before money leaves their bank accounts. Doesn't matter if you're going to buy it anyway. It's just like, well, really look at it, because maybe you won't buy it anyway. I played Watch Dogs 2 3 days early. That's awesome. And some people got to go. Maybe back later. Okay. And some people made good points. Like, I pre-ordered and canceled. I pre-ordered just for the bonuses. And I was like, okay, makes sense. But... And some people put $5 down. That's one thing I have to understand. Some people put $5 down and not a full $100. Or $60. Some people go to GameStop and they put $5 down. But I don't think people should be hyped without gameplay. You know? I don't know that's the thing. Okay, what does that accomplish? Like, just as much as, like, maybe complaining about it doesn't accomplish anything, what does that accomplish? Like, if the game isn't going to come out, because games get announced, like, what? Seven months before they come out, right? Maybe even less than that, but several months. So if, like, what's the point in pre-ordering right when you hear about it? What do you get out of that? Why not wait a little bit? Why not pre-order? I pre-ordered Battlefield 1 5 days before it came out. But, like, that's the thing with World Call of Duty World at War. It's like, there's no point. I could pre-order it. I can think you can pre-order right now, can't you? No, maybe not. But you're probably going to be able to pre-order it after the 25th. And it's like, I'm not going to pre-order fucking Call of Duty World War 2 until I see gameplay. Because what's the point in having it pre-ordered? There's very few, I can't think of very many circumstances where pre-ordering a game months and months and months before it comes out, before even seeing gameplay, even makes sense. Like, what does that do? Yeah, Injustice 2 looks pretty fun. I'm not a huge fighting game guy, but I do like DC, and I think that looks pretty cool. I didn't want a World War II COD. Not gonna lie, neither did I. I didn't want it, but... I just get the satisfaction of knowing I'm getting a copy. Oh. I know I'm gonna get a copy because... I'm gonna buy it. Wow. I just bowling pinned 3 dudes. I am so sorry. Have you played Injustice 1? I think I might have, yes. Yeah, I did it with my friend. I did it. I was thinking if he had that other game, but yeah, it's definitely that. I also played that weird DC versus Mortal Kombat game where you can play as like Mortal Kombat characters or DC characters. That one's also fucking fun. Not very good, but fun. Yeah. People pre-order COD because it's the same every year. That's the one thing, though. Is like, I do know what I'm going to get when I pre-order a Call of Duty. I don't know what I'm going to get at Destiny 2. When it comes to Destiny, for sure, like, in particular Destiny, because, like, look. Destiny 1, regardless of how much people liked it or not, whatever, who gives a shit, it is still well known for having bullshit. It is still well known for being content lacking, repetitive. People were returning the game in droves. It made gaming news for how many times it was being returned back to GameStop and other retailers. So, the idea that all they need to do is show some gameplay clip or some teaser clips, and they get just a shit ton of fucking money. It's like, what the fuck? Now people are saying like Microsoft doesn't take money out of your account until it comes out. I'm like, well then don't fucking buy it. Why do you need it so fast? I got the IW MWR bundle for $40. That is an insane deal. I just wait until I've seen everything. Because on the off chance, I don't want to have to cancel. Like, what's... And people are also saying, well, I can cancel my pre-order. What's the point of canceling your pre-order? What's the point of pre-ordering it before seeing gameplay if your excuse is that you can cancel it? Then why do it in the first place? I'm going to put money down on something that I don't know if I'm going to like or not. And if I don't like the look of it, I'll cancel it. It's like, then just wait until you've seen it. You know? It makes sense in my mind. I don't know. It's not life or death. And people argue, I'm not one of the people that think that pre-ordering in general hurts the gaming industry. No. I think when people show their lower standards, then developers and publishers take advantage of that. Battlefield 1 is a great example. Battlefield 1 didn't have to do anything impressive. It got so much... My webcam is so dark. Battlefield 1 had so much hype around it, and because of that hype, it didn't really matter what the game had at that point. It was the game that everybody was already supposed to like because it just for it fucking existing. So that's what's frustrating, and it shows in lack of content and the lack of things. Battlefield 1 has so much less going on. Like, a Battlefield game should not have less going on for it than Call of Duty. That should never happen. It should always be the opposite way. And yet Battlefield 1 doesn't have as much going on. They're so restricted, and they don't really seem to care because there's already so much critical hype around the game. And I feel like if we lower our standards I feel like it shows developers and publishers a lowered standard. I feel like it does, because I don't know. Like, publisher sees, oh, we didn't even do anything, and they're putting down money. It's like, well, maybe they should have to do a little bit more than that. All right, see ya, Wi-Fi. I suppose it's up to whether or not you feel comfortable enough with the series or developer, and how much you trust them. That's the thing, though. It's like, it's not a matter of trust, in my opinion, Scarecrow. In my opinion, like, it has nothing to do with how much I trusted or liked the franchise. It's like, I need to see it, not just for my own benefit, but for the fact that I think it sets a better precedent that they have to release more information before money leaves my account. I love Call of Duty. I love Battlefield. I love Destiny. I love Battlefront. I want to get Red Dead Redemption 2. I want the Scorpio. But I have to see things first. I have to see them first, and I'm entitled to information before money leaves my account. Oh, it doesn't leave my account till then. Well, it's almost scarier, because, like, what if, like, in all these months, you then don't want it, and then you just charges $100. I don't know. There's just no point, in my opinion, to pre-order anything this many months away. That's a good point, Ocelot. That's what I happened to me. I got to the level cap. I completed the raid on all the difficulties with my friends and without my friends. I did so much shit. I got all but like two of the guns that I really, really wanted, and then I sold it after 2 months. I sold it. That sucks. And then, like, later, last summer? Yeah, I think it was last summer, I got Destiny again with my girlfriend, and we got the Taken King and Rise of Iron and shit. But I have to say, it's pretty fucking annoying that it just didn't fuck, it doesn't, the game got boring and I wanted to sell it, and then all the way, like, 2 years later, it had enough content for me to want to buy it again. I'm scared of that happening. I'm scared that I won't be able to do strikes with more than two of my buddies. I'm scared that there's going to be the same amount of planets or the same worlds. I'm afraid that Destiny 2 is going to be another DLC. That's what I'm really terrified of, is that it won't be, like, its own entity, and it's just going to be basically a big DLC. Hey, Pax Scorpion. But yeah, people, if they're going to buy it anyway, then yeah, they're going to buy it anyway. That's not in question. I just feel like... And how you spend your money is not in question. I just feel like we should be entitled to information before... Because it's not that they're... Even if they don't get the money in their hands right away, or GameStop gets your $5, they don't count that. They count how many pre-orders are going on. That looks good to their investors. And so, I don't know. I feel like there's no point in doing it beforehand. I feel like it's hard to argue why you would. And, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, informed decisions are good. I didn't give a shit about this game until I played its beta. I didn't think about getting Battlefield 1 until I played its alpha and beta. I didn't pre-order Infinite Warfare until after all the multiplayer reveal stuff was out and early gameplay was out. And I had seen a lot of the game, and I wanted to play the beta, so I pre-ordered before the beta started. So, yeah. Pre-order culture in general is something I don't agree with. Yeah, I agree with that too. Other than wanting it on launch night, for digital copies, it is so cool to have a game already installed. The clock strikes 10 for me, and I just get to play it. And I have 2 hours until midnight. I get to play like 2 hours early, and then I play it late into the night, and then I wake up the next day and I play it, and that's fun. You know, there's nothing wrong with that. But they have to show me multiplayer stuff. They have to lay out their content plans. They have to do that first. Getting legendaries in Destiny is practically impossible without DLC. Yeah, I agree with that. Fuck me. So, would you guys mind if I head out for a bit, maybe record a video or something, and then come back with a Discord stream and just chill out with you guys? If I can. I mean, if you guys want to... I should probably link you guys to this. Here, if you guys don't already follow me on... Do you guys follow me on Twitter? I don't know how many of you do or don't. But if you follow me on Twitter, I will tweet out if I feel like streaming again tonight. I don't know if my girlfriend wants to hang out, or if my friends want to hang out, or something along those lines. So, let me know what you think down in the thing. Just got Twitter a few days ago? Okay, I follow that ass. Alright, cool. Follow me, and I will tweet out when and if I feel like streaming again tonight or tomorrow. Or in general, that's just where I tweet before I stream. I very rarely stream without tweeting, and if I do, it's because I'm just doing it on a whim, so. You should add your Discord to the video description? No, because I don't want everybody in all the time. That's select times. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe you're right, Scarecrow. Maybe I should do that. I'll work on that. Either way, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for putting up with this terrible DLC. Honestly, what a terrible DLC. And we'll talk about pre-orders and stuff tonight if I feel up to it. If I don't get mad at me. I love you guys, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for hanging out.